is vengeance. He is the night. He is Batman. Hello everyone and welcome to Comimatic. Today I will be talking about the origins of one of the most dangerous iterations of the Dark Knight, known as the Merciless. In a different Earth in the Dark Multiverse called Earth-12, Batman and Wonder Woman were lovers, and they faced a great threat, the threat of Ares, the god of war himself. He had acquired a helmet that increased his powers 100 times over. Batman, Wonder Woman, and their allies came together and fought against Ares in a battle that lasted over 2 years. And in a final and desperate attempt, they finally knocked the helmet off of his head. This success, however, came with a great cost. Wonder Woman lost her life. A vengeful Bruce, with Wonder Woman's dead body in his lap, decided to put on the helm of Ares, even though Diana had warned him of its corrupting influence. After putting on the helmet, he was imbued with godly powers, and he killed Ares, once and for all. The story then comes to our Earth, where this Batman, who now calls himself the Merciless, is simply demolishing everything and killing everyone. He has become an unstoppable force, armed with the helm of Ares and the Godkiller sword. He is now so strong that it was decided that an experimental nuclear weapon called the Valhalla will be dispatched, killing the Merciless for good, no matter the collateral damage. They were wrong. The weapon only made him stronger, and as he sat down on the ruins, we are shown his past. You see, in his Earth, after he killed Ares, Wonder Woman stood up. She was stunned, but not dead. She then tried to remove it, to take the helmet off of Bruce, but not wanting to give up his newfound powers, Batman killed her. Yes, it was Batman himself who killed his lover, not Ares. He then went on a killing spree and killed all heroes and villains of his Earth and even slaughtered the gods of Olympus. Bruce Wayne, the Batman, a great hero of truth and justice, was now forever lost. He was now an immensely powerful being for whom all this killing is justified. He is now a mad god who will kill everyone he wants to without mercy. If you liked the video, be sure to drop a like, share the video as much as you can, and subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next video, and until then, stay safe and stay tuned to Comimatic. Thanks for watching.